What's going on YouTube? My name is Diesel and today we are back in Fallout 4. Me and Kate, me and Big Booty Kate, we're gonna go and we're gonna check out our fellow friends at the Institute. We have a quest. A quest, you say? Yes, and then my scroll wheel sucks. How dare you? There we go. Alright. Let's go and we check out our quest. Mankind Redefined. Attend the Directorate meeting. So it looks like that's what we gotta do. That's what we gotta do. Attend a director meeting. So we have to head over to the Institute again. And I guess we got a board meeting to go to. What am I at work? Fine. Fine. I want to thank everybody for the love that you've been showing me on the series. I know not a whole lot of people watch it, but I enjoy playing this game and I want to see what happens. To be honest with you, I've been avoiding all spoiler alerts as much as I can. As much as anyone can. Who's walking? Someone's chilling.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
He gave life to many of us. I've also made the laser rifle a new... I've upgraded it here. Let's check it out here real quick, I promise. Our Righteous Authority now is 65 damage instead of 49 damage because I put in the top capacitor for it. So now, we are balling out of control. We're ready to crack some heads. Is there someone over here? Where's our guy at? Where's our dude? Guess he's one more level up.
Remember, health and happiness.
There he is.
Let's get this directorate meeting over with before we speak further. It's, well, it's important.
Okay.
Son.
Let's get this directorate.
All right. Well, let's before we go. Speak
it's.
Important.
It's important.
I like these chairs, though. I want these chairs. I guess I'll have a seat, I suppose. Do any of you like the game of baseball? Oh, I know where this is gonna end.
I think it's time we begin.
Sir, excuse me, but... what exactly is he doing here?
I will address that issue.
You shut your goddamn mouth.
There are other subjects that require our attention first. The level of unrest in the Commonwealth continues to rise, as we're all aware. Your report.
All Institute facilities remain completely secure, with the exception of one notable breach. Otherwise, internally, things are as tight as they've ever been. Dr. Ayo has been keeping an eye on things topside.
Dr. Ayo?
Yes. Watchers show no additional threats beyond those previously identified. Boston International Airport remains occupied, with Brotherhood presence noted at several other points throughout the Commonwealth.
Hmm.
Intelligence suggests that this railroad continues to operate and is becoming more ambitious. SRB agents are monitoring all known situations, sir.
Very good, thank you.
Okay.
It's clear that our safety needs to be the primary concern going forward. To that end, where are we on Phase 3?
Sir, are you sure this is the time to be discussing it?
Yeah.
Given... well, considering all parties present?
Ah, yes, that's true. Have you heard anything about Phase 3?
Of course.
Really? Well, there's no shame in being out of the loop, as it were. The project has been classified.
I have no idea, though.
Power is, as I'm sure you've seen above ground...
great.
...a very valuable commodity.
And I have it.
I'm not
I wield
talking
it.
About some abstract concept of control. I mean real, tangible power. The kind that keeps the lights on.
Oh, that
With
kind of power.
Every advance the Institute makes, our need for raw power increases. Many compromises and sacrifices have been made over the years to allow progress to continue.
Okay.
Right. Such hard times down here.
I would never disagree that life in the Institute is better than above ground. We have done much to ensure it. Now, we take things even further. Phase 3 is simply the activation of a nuclear reactor that can provide enough power to the Institute now and forever.
Nice.
It will ensure not just our survival, but our prosperity.
Oh.
Sounds like an important step.
That's an understatement. The reactor is close to ready, But recent tests have determined we have a few tasks ahead of us.
Do we now?
We come to phase three.
Oh, so you need me to kill someone, don't you?
Sir.
Yes, Dr. Ayo. Previously, we would rely on Kellogg for above-ground operations, yes? Well, he is gone.
Yeah, that piece of shit's gone.
I'm not overly fond
of my mom,
so. My father in harm's way. He has proven more than capable of handling himself.
Yes, but...
This is not a matter for debate.
Now, yeah, you shut your face,
there is one more
Yayo.
Subject that requires discussion.
I don't know that this is the time.
Dr. Holdren.
Just open up your mouth. Let me know all of the info.
You are already aware. I have been under Dr. Volkert's care for some time.
What?
I'm sorry, this is difficult for me. Our best efforts have failed. Every experimental treatment we could devise has been unsuccessful.
What?
I'm sorry to say I am dying.
What?
Please, serious?
Everyone, please.
But we just got to
I'm
know
sorry.
Him. We just found him.
This is not how I wanted to tell you, but we're running out of time.
There must be something we can do to help you.
The only thing that matters now is continuing the Institute's work. It will be all right. I assure you, we can talk more later. Right now, the future of the Institute is at stake.
Oh, that's so sad.
The Institute cannot survive without leadership. The Directorate must continue to govern with the best interest of all in mind. To that end, I am naming my father as my successor.
Oh boy.
You can't be serious.
Really? Seems a poor choice.
How can you possibly justify this? He isn't one of us. He isn't even a scientist.
Ignoring your borderline,
I could become a scientist after I shoot your
I will
faces.
Simply say this. The Institute has enough scientists. What it needs is a leader. I believe my father has already proven himself more than capable in that regard.
Goddamn right.
This will conclude this meeting. Thank you.
Oh.
It's great to have you here.
Oh, now everyone's kissing my ass. Okay. Alright, what's this shenanigans? Thanks for the inheritance, son. Now what's up?
I had no idea.
I know this is... Well, it's a lot to take in at
my son's dying. I'm now the soon-to-be leader of the Institute.
It's presumptuous of me to put you in charge without even asking first.
I can do the job.
Of course you can.
Because I'm great.
That's why I made the decision. There's no question that some of the Directorate and the Institute at large will need reassurances about your appointment. That's why I'd like you to take charge of this latest operation.
Okay.
Dr. Fillmore can fill you in on the details.
Doctor?
There are hard decisions ahead for all of us, but for you especially. I know that you'll do the right thing.
All right. Mankind redefined.
A clean and healthy work environment is essential to maximum productivity.
Wow, so our son's dying. Mass fusion. Speak with Ally Fillmore. Is it down there? We gotta go down there. Alright. Our son's dying.
I hope you realize how important mass fusion is to our overall goal.
I'm sure it's very, very important. I will do my best, Dad. Son, father. Father, son. It's very confusing, this storyline. It's very, very confusing, very confusing. Am I going the right way? I am not. Alright. So our son's dying. We are now the successors to the Institute. We're gonna run this. This could all be ours one day. This will all be ours one day. So
Rescue
pretty.
Me is little more than a glorified repairman.
Well, they should, because you're a pain in the ass.
Any of them.
Okay. Where's this doctor at?
I've heard stories. On the surface,
there she is.
Dad says I'm as good as he is with computers.
Yeah, well, your dad's a liar.
Busy day for you, isn't it? Well, it's about to get busier. You're going to lead this operation, I'm told.
Uh-huh. I sure am. Absolutely.
Absolutely.
All right. Let's go over the details.
I gotta find a new helmet.
Recent events have upset our timetable. Getting the reactor online has become our number one priority. It needs to be running, well, yesterday.
Okay.
We're going to have to cut some corners. I'm not thrilled, but it means we'll need to rely on some pre-war tech.
Some pre-war tech.
We're going to the mass fusion building to acquire a beryllium agitator for us.
Ooh. Consider it done.
Consider it done.
I'll consider it done when I've got it in my hands. I'm going with you.
Listen, don't get snippy with me. Appreciate the company.
Sounds good. I'd appreciate the company.
Not as much as I'd appreciate coming back in one piece. I don't like going above ground unless there's no other option.
Well, then don't.
Here we are, with our options dwindling quickly. Not to put more pressure on you, but we have to move quickly on this. Word is that the Brotherhood is nosing around the area.
Do you know combat?
We're getting the agitator before we do. Head on.
Where's
up
my
to
girl
the
Kate? Me and my girl Kate can handle this, yo. Relay to mass fusion. Okay. Hold on. I'll relay to mass fusion. So we have to go down and talk to mass fusion guys here quick. And then we're off. Right. Okay. Alright, okay. I think that's what that meant. Ooh, okay.
We are honored to welcome you here.
I thought all the surface people looked like monsters. But you seem pretty normal.
Shut up, kid. Ah. Well, isn't this spiffy? Ah, a lot to do. So busy. Busy beaver, busy beaver. Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I am. I'm going the completely wrong way. I've already been here. Oh, okay. Seems like we're getting closer. Alright. Use the relay. Relaying to mass fusion will take you permanently... relaying to mass fusion will make you a permanent enemy of Brotherhood of Steel. Are you sure you wish to proceed? Yes. Sorry, Semper Victa. Sorry there, guys. Sorry, Brotherhood of Steel. You can suck it. I follow my sons, yo. My family line. I will finish what you started. It's almost like Star Wars. I will finish what you started. I'm a bad man. But being bad never felt so good. Well, it's great for illuminating dark areas. The light generated from the Pip-Boy light actually makes you less stealthy. Get out of town. I never would have guessed that. Let's go loading screen. I want one of these bad boys. There we go.
All right. The Brotherhood sure is here. Guess we'll have to go through them.
Let's do it.
Something's out there.
Hi. Bitch. Nope. Got you, sucker.
The old man.
Fusion cells. I'll take instant master. Ooh, guard sticks. Whoa there, sport. Let's not get crazy.
Ad Victoria.
Whoa. Ow, 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 ow. Whoa. Boom. Die, Brotherhood. Let's get ourselves a little stim pack area there.
I can't move my arm.
Nope. And now you can't move your body because you're dead. And that's what you get. Fusion cells, Brotherhood Steel Hollow Tag. Don't need that. Bottle caps, fusion cells. Oh, look at all this. Oh, all this sweet, sweet armor, yo. It's pretty sweet. Okay. Alright, we're gonna head up here again. Before we were so rudely interrupted. What does this do?
No
nice.
Sign of the agitator. We'll have to search the rest of the building.
All right. Outcome. Retired. Got one. Three. Sounded crowded. Is there any kind of goods around here? Ooh, duct tape. Let's see here. Inventory. Miscellaneous. Oslo's. Tape.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way. Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along.
Ooh.
You lied to me. Don't give me that high and mighty attitude.
Oh. It's getting a little uppity with him.
Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on out there, Doctor.
This is war.
And if our side's going to win, it needs all the help it can get. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money?
Yes.
Political favor?
Yes.
Goddamn medal?
Yes.
That's enough.
Women? You forgot women, too.
Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington.
Oh.
Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
Oh. Super angry about it. Okay. So Oslo's a bad man.
Nice.
There we go. Check the last one. All employees are invited to 2077 holiday celebration. We'll be holding the festivities on the roof of our main headquarters this year, so you'll be able to dine with a loved one while overlooking the beautiful city. A full bar and live music will be on hand, as well as special fireworks display at 10 p.m. I hope you see you there. This morning, Dr. Noel Handers was escorted from the building, and his contact with Mass Fusion has been terminated. His terminal's memory has been wiped, and all the research transferred to our mainframe. Dr. Tendris has been made aware that any attempt to seek employment at the rival nuclear power company will result in a lawsuit. As per the contract, his pension and benefits are now frozen. If there's anything else you need from HR, please let me know. Corporate America. Let's see the first one here. Retrieve the executive key card. As per your instructions, the beryllium agitator has been installed in our primary reactor on sublevel 01. I've also increased security on all the key readers in the building, so you'll need your executive key card handy if you want to use any of the elevators. I'd like to go to an official record that I am opposed to accelerating the project schedule. I find it disturbing that current events, e.g. global unrest, hasn't had any effect on your discussion, while I realize your recent contact with the U.S. military may be making it difficult to follow a rational course of action. Okay. So now we need a key card, huh?
Well, isn't this fun?
Shut your face. Okay. So we need a key card? Do we have a key card? Can we find a key card? Take a pack of cigarettes, flip lighter, flip. Get some bobby pins, some wonder glue. Adjustable wrench, take. There's nothing here. Like some mentats. Okay, so we have to find a key card, you say?
This wasn't really what I planned on doing today.
Shut your face. Aha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Take you! I'm gonna take you. Mass Fusion Executive ID. Proceed to the reactor level. Where is the reactor level? Aha! Gotta go down here.
Going down.
Peace, Hooker! Whoa. Stop. I didn't like the way he was looking at me. This is crazy. This elevator goes all... It's on the outside of the building. I always felt really awkward whenever I was in an elevator on the outside of the building. It doesn't seem right. Like, it's just like, I like the view, but I'm kind of creeped out all at the same time. Now where's it taking us? Load her up.
It's an ambush.
Whoa,
whoa. Whoa, whoa. Get after it. Good God. It's hectic. It's Pandalirium at the garden. They're coming from the locker room, Gene. It's still real to me, damn it. Oh my God. This is... Tell you what, this girl's a crazy shot shooting. Keep on doing, keep up the good work there, sport.
How's it gonna get your ass kicked by a girl?
Shut up. Oh, Kate! What's up, Kate?
Blow the conduit! Now!
Blow the conduit. Suck it, blow the conduit. Whoa, sport. Oh God.
Damn it, power elevators.
It's restore power to the elevators. Oh God. Is there any place to get some cover? Jesus. That's right, Kate. That's my girl. That's my girl right there. That's right.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Oh, I'm never gonna leave you behind there, ever. You complete me, Kate. You complete me. Let's see here. We got anything here? Handcuffs? Nope. Jailbreak? 2. We got. We got anything over here? Got a light bulb. I'll take the light bulb. Hairbrush, chessboard, skizzers. What's this? Cigarette carton? Yeah, why not? Ooh, a fusion key. I'll take that. Forgotten. Scattered. Ooh, S key, S C A T T. ED probably. Presented. Nope. Okay, scattered. SCA. Southward.
Yes.
There we go. So good at that. I'm getting a little better at this. Power management. Okay. Agitators online. 2 days later. I'm telling you right now, you better do something about this or I'm walking Goldberg.
That ought to do it.
That should do it. Elevator ought to have power again.
I'm so good at this. Let's get some, just in case we get, taken out again here. Let's get powered back up. One side red.
Going down.
Pardon me, ladies. Come on down. Oh wow. Oh, I see a little pip thingamabobber. A little bobblehead on top of that dude. Okay. Run! Oh no 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 no! I don't want to do that. No 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 no! I don't want to go to the financial district. No! Oh no! What have I done? I was just going into a door to get cover. Crap! Ah, crap. Let's go in here again. Between mutants or just Brotherhood anuses. Let's get back into the swing of things here. Come on. Let's go ahead loading the screen. I'm sorry. I apologize. Didn't mean it. Come on. Come on. There we go. Whoa, whoa. Critical. Whoa, okay. Headshot. What's up? Yeah. Fusion cells. Okay, so now we're getting it back to the Griddith. Alright, so now we're good. We're alright. It's gonna be okay. Where's my ladies at? Where's Kate at? Reception terminal. I know, stinking receptionist. Take some rat away. You never know. You never know. How do I get that bobblehead that's on the top here? That's what I want.
Huh?
Huh?
Right here.
Hey. No, please. No, please. Die. Field scribe's hat. Load up. Mount up there.
No mercy.
Ooh. It's nice thing you got some nice sunglasses on, though. That you should do. Nope, nothing in there.
For Elder Maxon.
For Elder Maxon. Oh, where are you at?
Contact lost.
Whoa! Oh, you just done blown up, dude. Missile launcher. Oh, he was ready. He was waiting for me. What a scumbag. Weapons. I have a missile launcher. I don't need that. Just get rid of that. Righteous authority. That's what we need. I don't need your stupid missile launcher. He just blew himself up. What a dummy. Good. I'm glad. I'm glad your dumb self hit that thing and now it hurts. Miss me. Hello. Yoo-hoo. Screw him. Oh, I see you. Okay, so there's gotta be something in here that I gotta, like, climb up. Aha, there is.
Wait, what was that?
Nothing.
Now you're starting to piss me off.
How do I get out of this joint? Oh.
What was that?
It's on this side here.
I must be daydreaming.
It's an ambush! Oh god. Get in here. That's a lot of people.
Where'd they go?
That's a lot of peeps. What's up? You dead, hooker? Peekaboo, bitch.
Shoot to kill.
Gotcha. Haha. All right. Let's get some bottle caps. Let's get some more fusion cells if we could. That would be awesome if we could do that. Stim packs also. This place is a freaking.
For the Brotherhood.
For the Brotherhood. Where you at? What's up? Okay. Ooh. Getting closer. Ever so close. And it's unlocked. All right.
Nice.
That's it? Raider left arm, Raider left leg? What's the point? Kate liked that. Damn right she did. Because Kate's a dirty girl. I like dirty girls.
Take no prisoners.
Let's see here. Mm-hmm. Bruh. The music is getting more epic, which means something's about to happen. So, anybody? Who's here?
Ad Victorium.
Alarm clock, dinner tray, gold watch. Just making sure there's nothing on here that I don't need. Huh? Ooh. Assume the position, darling. To the camera. Peekaboo. Hey guys. Peace out, bitch ass. Peek your head out again. I'm right here.
I'm hit.
Yes, you are.
For victory.
Victory. Squirrel bits. Got a new level. I like it. Bottle cap fusions. Nice, nice, nice. Good, 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 good. Homeboy got rocked. I like that scribe's armor though. Take that. I'm gonna take your armor.
I see
you there, bobblehead.
There we go.
Nice. Essential to give your enemies your strength has been permanently increased by one. Awesome. I will take you.
I swore I heard something.
You know, you're right.
I gotta lower the dosage.
Take no prisoners.
Anything in here? I'll take that mini nuke. Just a random mini nuke just sitting on a desk. Hey, just leave this here for later. Mass fusion balcony. Bring it on. I don't know where that woman went and where Kate went. But they gone. Whoa. You're gonna be all mean about it. Oh, Cavalier's Machete. Fusion cells. Almost a tin can. Has it got anything else? No. Do not. Your gun's dumb. I hate it. Okay. Like, am I going in the right direction? Like, am I going in the right place? Okay, because I just looped around. Let's see here. Where's this gonna take me now? Going down? No, we just went... Hello. Okay. Oh, there's an elevator. Right at the level one. Alright. Let's just in case, we'll go ahead and we'll eat some iguana on a steep. Hey, what's going on
Let's
there, sweet
the
cakes?
To the
how you doing there, baby girl? What's going on, baby? I love you. Alright. Ladies first. Beauty There's before wisdom.
Not a bad piece of work for its time.
Looks like a big pile of junk to me.
That's right, Kate. Ooh, wow. Okay, so that's one way down. What's going on over here? Pack of cigarettes, we don't need that just yet. Got some wonder glue. All right, wonder glue. Yeah, prototype. More things to hacky hack and unlocky lock. So turns. Lawns.
Yes. That's it.
Boom. Protection. Protectron control. Do any of these open something that I need to remember or what? Nope. Just like storyline modes or what? No. Okay. And it was a dead end. Excuse me, darling. Alright, let's head on down and see what kind of trouble we can get into here. What's going on? Pumpkins, bubblegum, nope, bone cutter, attendance terminal, nope, ooh, besides, but it's ES, but it's ES, no, probably not, bundled, three likenesses though. Boom! Haha, blessed. Turret control. Activate about your defense system. Wait. Activate? Now what's that do? Yeah, deactivate that. If we could, please. That would be lovely. If we get that shut down. Leveled up. Oh, that's right. We did level up. Okay. Let's level up. Let's get something decent. I have a feeling... I don't know. Like, got the Lady Killer perk. We got all kinds of fun stuff here. Let's get our Gun Nut perk up so that way we can upgrade. Can we do that? No, we can't. It's level 39. It's level 39, y'all. Level 40. A lot of these are big boy. Big boy levels. I'm a big boy now. I'll tell you what. Since Kate and me are kind of getting hot and heavy. Got the Lady Killer perk. Take a bottle cap. Surveyor outfit. Cigarettes. Hairbrush. Baseball hat. Telephone. No. Yoo-hoo! Ooh. Take all that. That's some good stuff right there. Excuse me. And, ooh, what's this? What's on in here? Anybody? Bueller?
Hey, genius, you're taking rides. Let's move out.
You know, Kate, sometimes I don't like her lip. She might have to get spoken to, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm, nice hazmat suit. Wish she would have told me to bring my hazmat suit.
Guess they weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things from here.
Okay, you go right ahead and do that. Do I need to get a hazmat suit? Is that what this is? Is that what this deal is? Is there a locker? I got a locker room over here with a hazmat suit. Ooh. Dope. Come on, son. Whatever. There we go. Alright. Shotgun shells, fusion cells, 308 rounds. I'll take all that. Do we have a hazmat suit? Hey there, guy. Hey, guy. I'm gonna need a hazmat suit for this. If the radiation levels are off the charts. There's gotta be something in these lockers. A surveyor outfit, that ain't it. Aha! Beautiful. Okay. Apparel, hazmat suit. Let's do this.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating the contamination sequence.
Also, for our aid, let's do some Rad-X. That'll help out. We got plenty of that, so. Oops.
Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
Okay.
The thing we're looking for, the agitator. It should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Well, I'm going there. I'm getting there. Oof. This is big. Nice.
Security alert in the reactor chamber.
Oh God. Oh God. Let's go, let's get out of here, let's get out of here, let's get out of here.
Please wait.
Whew. Stim ourselves again here. Beautiful.
Decontamination complete.
If you do see a cut there, I just had to take a. I want to take a screenshot of that. Someone, that was a pretty cool screenshot. Oh, shizzle apparel. Let's get our stuff back on here. Left arm, polish metals, chest piece. Right leg, right arm, right leg, right arm, right on, right on, right on. Let's go ahead. Where's our Where's my left leg at? Right leg. Did I forget my left leg? No, I didn't. There it is. Nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's the shooting? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the? What is this? What is this? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. Oh my god. Stop. You stop hurting my girl. Okay. One thing. First things first. That's right.
Perimeter movement detected.
Oh, another Assaultron? And the Yayo. We got Yayo?
Weapons hot.
You missed me. Bitch. Oh my god. These things are brutal. I hate the Assaultrons. I hate them so much.
Dying time is here.
It's like, run away, run away. Where am I going? Where's the door? Stop that nonsense.
I'm beginning to enjoy this.
All right, Kate. Good for you. Whoa. Whoa. I remember you. Stop touching me, you dirty, dirty, stinking robot. Alright, let's do some instant mash. I know it gives me some rads, but I'll tell you what, at this moment, I don't care. Mirelurk meat, 3 rads, mole rat meat, 2 rads, mutt chops. There we go. Sucker. Where am I going now? Uh-huh, see, those were Assaultrons. I knew it. Bitch. Critical strike. Give me that extra XP. Shoot it again. Boom. Down you go, hooker. Exit mass fusion. Okay. So it's that simple, huh?
No telling what's making this place its home.
I don't care about that other doctor, just as long as Kate's here. I got my girl. Oh.
These guys just don't know when they're beaten, do they?
Optional. Why assist they? Institute forces
they're
in the lobby.
Mindless soldiers.
Oh, bad stuff's happening.
Help the synths buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the agitator.
We'll do it. Kate, you got my back, right? Of course you do, girl. I love it.
Over here! Over here! Scout capabilities. Fascinating.
Where the hell? Oh, the door. I just shot that bitch right in the head. Sorry. Sorry. Boom! Shoot him again! Shoot the glass!
What was that? Lights up. They went dark.
Bitch!
Area sweep now!
Whoa, there, guy! Didn't pack me up. Sorry if I'm not talking. It's just a lot of action going on here. I'm killing it. I like how it's like it's like bad guys versus good guys. You know, it's like I got blue beams and I got red beams. It really differentiates. It does help out a lot because I'm like, where's that coming from? Get out of the way. They got a lot of stuff. I want it.
Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Oh, I'll share with you. Woo! You guys had some bad days right here, baby. Bottle cap, fusion cells. Fusion cell. Alright. Well, I have to say, today was a good day. I did have to use my AK. I have to say, it was a good day. Hoo-ah, hoo-ah. Bow, ba-da-da-da-da, bow, bow, bow. It's Ice Cube for you. Okay. Speak with Allie Fillmore.
Have a minute? Got something on my mind.
Sure. Something wrong?
Is something wrong?
I dunno. You tell me. After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts.
And now what?
Not only because you agreed to pick up me contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help.
If you want, I can
so
order you
far,
around
you've
the bedroom.
Me like a friend. Hell, you've been damn near nice to me. Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder if there's anything I learned in the combat zone. It was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
Yeah, that's right. You're right. What am I expecting? Don't compare me to them.
You're
I'm a different person.
You're comparing me to that riffraff?
You don't even come close to the losers that pollute the place. I spent 3 years living at the combat zone.
smelled like puke and piss.
It's a weird time to have like a conversation about relationships and things like that. Like right after we just got done killing everyone.
3 hot meals a day. Then the raiders took over the place. You know that lot. You aren't exactly what you'd call the gentle type. After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse. Didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy. So, I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
You don't owe me a thing.
Now I'm having a real hard time believing that.
If you want, you can give me something of yours.
Give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
yeah,
not
you do
a
that.
Rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something.
But if you were a rich girl...
After all, what are friends for?
If you want, that's what friends are for. From good times and bad times, I'll be on your side, Kate, forevermore. Cough. Oh, coif. Megaton hair. Yeah, it's a weird time to have a conversation about, like, hey, so, do you want some action? Or, like, what? What's up? We just got done killing everybody? Can we, like, not talk about this right now? I mean, we can talk about it later. When I'm, like, all up inside you. You know what I'm saying? That's okay. That was gross. That was super gross. But true. It's gonna happen. Piper left us because she's like all goody two shoey and I can't hang with that. Oh, hey, father. Where is our little area here?
Have you seen J522 around?
J5? No, I've not seen Johnny 5. Can't seem to find him. Did you check robotics? House divided.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
He should, because I'm great. Where's this at now? Aha, it's down there.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to stand in your presence.
Shh, stop brown nosing. I hate brown nosers. I mean, I'm sorry. I enjoy brown nosing. When it's done to me. Just be my yes man.
Synth unit. You were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night.
Bitch.
Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my
Where
duties.
Where is this
usual.
Dang thing
Dr.
at?
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal.
X688 sounded very impressed terminals with your in that work section.
There we go. This is where we need to go.
Yes.
This is it.
No, he's not. But I was only...
Nice.
If you require maintenance, please file a report with the facilities division.
So you'll be the new director, huh? Father always did like to challenge our assumptions.
I sure will. Oh, yeah. But, right before I turn this in, and that's where we're going to leave it off, at a little cliffhanger. Folks, if you enjoyed this episode, go ahead, hit like. It helps my channel out ever so much more than you know. And if you enjoyed it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos are coming out every single day, every single week. Folks, have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night. Peace out like shout, y'all, and I'll check you out right here again in Fallout 4 next time.